In my last video, I did an unboxing and took a look at the beautiful and nicely priced Acer Aspire E15 Cotton White laptop. I even went ahead and crowned this product as one of the best budget gaming laptops around, priced in the $500 range. Now today, we're going to give this laptop the extra juice it needs by installing a Samsung solid state drive into this laptop, plus we're going to install an HDD caddy for your secondary hard drive. You requested it, you got it. I'm Dan, and you're watching another TechFit 360 video. So, I'm going to be installing the 250GB SSD drive, and it will be set up as the primary drive. You will not believe the difference in speed by having an SSD drive. Wait until you see the speed test comparison. I'm telling you, it's amazing. Alright, I'm getting ahead of myself. So let me back up a bit. The very first thing you need to do if this drive is going to be replacing your current one is to do a data migration. Most drives will come with this software, or you may already have something like Acronis. So grab your USB to SATA cable and connect it to the SSD, and if you don't have one of these cables, you can pick one up from Best Buy or just order it on Amazon like I did for around 12 bucks. The program will guide you every step of the way, and it's real simple because basically it's copying your data from the old drive to your SSD. But make sure the data doesn't exceed the amount of space on your destination drive. In my case, all I had was around 60 gigabytes of data to migrate to the new SSD. One of my subscribers asked, how long does it take to boot to the login screen? We're going to find that out right now, and while we're at it, we will do a speed test on the hard drive and compare it to the test after the SSD is installed. As you can see here, the results are very impressive. Impressively slow. Flipping the laptop over, you will see that there are at least 20 screws for us to remove in order to access the internal parts like the motherboard, CPU, memory, and oh yeah, the hard drive. So I'm speeding things up a bit. Yes, the motherboard in all its glory, but we're interested in that 1 terabyte hard drive right at the top. But also you will notice there are 2 memory slots, one being filled with an 8 gig stick right now, but you can upgrade it up to 16 gigs. This is where we'll be installing our hard drive caddy, and you can also see our small battery. Removing and replacing the hard drive with the SSD is very simple. You'll burn more energy on those 20 plus screws we removed. Next, we'll reattach the bottom cover and boot this baby up. Now, do you remember the results from our pre-SSD install? Well, check out these results. They will blow your mind. 14.8 seconds to boot to the Windows login screen. Now, check out the hard drive read-write tests. Unbelievable. If you purchase this laptop, and I know at least 4 of my subscribers have, make purchasing an SSD your number one priority upgrade. This 1 terabyte drive may suck as a primary drive, but it will do nicely as a secondary drive in this caddy, which is made by a company called Wonice, I believe. It's a universal caddy for Acer, Dell, and HP. It fully integrates into the laptop and there are no cables or drivers needed. You'll need the front bezel and mount from the dummy insert. The caddy sells for around 6 bucks on Amazon. It's fully plug and play and it also supports hot swapping. Now, gamer, I'm not. I mean, if I play a game 30 minutes in a month, I think I've done good. But after you see how smooth games look on this laptop, you will definitely agree this is a great budget gaming laptop. I bumped the settings up on these 2 games as high as it would go, so check out these 2 short clips and then follow the link in my description to order your Acer Aspire E15 laptop.
Thank you.
Well, as you can see from my lack of gaming skills, you can understand why I don't play much. But in my defense, I blame it on the keyboard. How can anyone play these kinds of games on the keyboard? So, upgrading to an SSD makes this laptop 10 times better. The next thing I'll do is throw in 8 more gigs of RAM. Thank you again for joining me today. I really enjoyed making this video. You guys are the reason I do this. Thank you so much for your support and for my new subscribers. This channel is close to 400 subs now, and I plan on doing a giveaway at 500 subs. So go crazy on the thumbs up button if you've enjoyed today's video and share with all your friends. Also, let me know if you want to see more videos like this. In the comment section below, I want you to know what you thought of the speed increase by installing that SSD. I'll leave links to all the products you saw in today's video, including that fine gold external DVD drive. The big subscribe button is just for you. Please click and become a part of the TechFit 360 crew. This is Dan Campbell. Peace and blessings to you all, and I will see you in my very next video.